told you I will have more eco by week's end. We'll transport it directly to your nest, as promised.
A deal is of no value if you can't deliver, my dear Baron. I grow impatient with your puny gestures. Give me the agreed-upon eco soon, or the deal is off, and your precious city will pay the price.
He's toying with us! Let me lead an assault on the nest before it's too late! I can take him!
Patience, Commander. No one has ever penetrated the Metalhead Nest, you know that. I've seen what comes of such foolish plans. No, strength is their weakness. We play helpless. We train them to eat from our hands. And then... Move forward with the plan! Tell Ashlyn to up her patrols. I want that tomb found.
But your daughter has not been agreeable.
I'll see to that problem, one way or another.
Ashlyn is the Baron's daughter?
And find that child! If you'd spent half as much time looking for the little brat as you spent flirting with that mechanic girl, we would have pinned his royal ass to a wall long ago.
As you wish. With enough persuasion, I'm sure our spy... What was that?
Treatments will allow me to put you both out of your misery.
Bye-bye. Access granted.
City's on high alert. What the hell'd you two do?
Us? Nothing. We've been, sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right. That's who.
What? I didn't authorize a strike on the...
Hey, we kicked the Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads!
You saw the Metalhead leader?
No, he was on some communicator. But we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Eco!
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him!
Is that so? Well, our good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone, because there's word from the Wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her?
That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wumpy's nest, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any casualties. Don't screw this up, Jack.
I've got suspicious activity in this sector.
Without my strength, there would be no city. Follow me to a safer future.
Go, go, go!
You're safe.
Scouts report movement in Dead Town. Creatures moving toward the sacred site, just as before.
What happened, before?
Metalheads broke through the old city wall. We fought them, but then the Baron pulled back, leaving everyone outside the new barrier to die. Only the Shadow stayed and somehow stopped the attack.
And now you expect us to go out there again?
You catch on fast. If you prevent the Metalheads from reaching the sacred site, the Shadow will be most grateful. He might even ask to see you. Hey, I'm probably wasting this, but here's a Vulcan barrel for that pea shooter of yours. Believe me, you're gonna need it.
Thanks
it couldn't be. That's not...
It's Samos's hut.
But what? How? When? Where? Why?
We're in the future, Dax. This horrible place is our world.
Let's go back to the city.
The Metalheads have always feared you, Angry One. Even now, the Metalhead leader realizes you can destroy him and save the last chance for our race. You now have control of another dark power.
Shadows decided it's time to meet you.
Why is that place in the old ruins so important to you?
There's a powerful energy force at the old house. The Metalheads are drawn to it.
No kidding. We used to know the guy that lived there.
So, you're the new recruits who keep getting into trouble.
Oh, no, not you!
Welcome to our humble underground movement. I am known as the Shadow, but you may call me Samos. And you are?
Jeez, Jak, we went through all that to meet His Holiness, old Loggin' Ahead, Grandpa Green?
Don't you know who we are?
Sorry, kid. Never seen you before. And I never forget a face, especially one that ugly.
So it begins.
How is this possible? We came through the rift with you. Into the future, right?
Yeah! You used to look older than dirt and uglier than a knotted stump. What gives? Did you get a little nip and tuck while we were gone?
Listen, boys, I don't know what kind of twigs you've been chewing on, but I don't have time for this. We've got a Baron to overthrow, a child heir to protect, an invasion of Metalheads to stop, and a city to save. I'd say the schedule's pretty full. Besides, I haven't gone through any rifts. I hate teleporting.
Sure sounds like the old Samos.
Right now, I need you to go to Haven Forest and root out a few Metalheads. That forest is my source of power, but I can't protect it much longer. Chase down and destroy all the Metalhead scouts you find there. Good luck, and welcome to the fight.
The Underground said you needed some help. You won't be able to catch those Metalheads in the forest on foot, so I've left my jetboard at the airlock near the city exit. Since you're helping the Underground, I'll even let you keep it.
Patrolling Sector 9.
Wow, the jetboard's ours!
I call shotgun.
Use your jetboard!
Thank you.
moving to next sector.
How's it riding in the hood, Red?
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy. The driver was scared. We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
Ah! A metalhead sneak attack!
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads!
Stop!
Payback's a bitch, and I'm it. Ready for another? I got him! We got them all! The metalheads are getting bolder every day. It's almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome.